Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your theme in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your theme in Microsoft Outlook, you can click on File, then on Office Account or Account, and then here you'll have these two options, Office Background and Office Theme. You can choose a different background. And this background will change the background that you have at the top there. I'm just going to leave that on no background. And then for the office theme, by default, I think it should be set to use system setting, meaning if you have dark mode enabled, it will be dark. And if you have the default mode enabled, yours should look like mine. But you can go ahead and change this to any other theme, like dark gray, for example. And that's what dark gray looks like. And this will change the whole look of all the office apps. Not just Microsoft Outlook, but to have a look at the other themes, go back to File, then Office Account, and then you can choose another theme. Black is a bit darker than gray, obviously. White is the normal system theme that I have here. And then you also have Colorful, which just looks like the normal blue theme that Outlook has. I'll just go ahead and change this back to use system setting. But if you want to use dark mode, you can go ahead and use any of the other themes. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.